Welcome, Avatar. Many of you are new to BTB, and it means you're not familiar with the history of this decade-long success. So, in this video, we will go through it all. You will be introduced to the concept of BTB, its philosophies, the jungle community surrounding it, and much, much more. For those of you that prefer the text version, I have dropped a link in the description down below. Now, before we begin, I have to warn you, there will be a lot of information to take in, so please fasten your seatbelts, and let's go. What is Bowtie Bull? It all started around 2012 with a blog called Wall Street Playboys. It was run by real Wall Street professionals who came from nothing and provided real, actionable advice on a variety of topics like personal finance, affiliate marketing, and investing. Since then, they have written about a ton of topics. They started with investment banking and gave away everything, correct resume format, interview answers, etc. Anyone could follow the website and break into the industry without spending hundreds of dollars on a course. In 2020, the authors of Wall Street Playboys rebranded to BTB and are producing educational content on cryptocurrencies and DeFi through their Substack newsletter. In summary, they have a decade of writing, prior experience with technology investment banking, affiliate marketing, and e-commerce, which led them down the software cryptocurrency ecosystem back in 2012 to 2014. Why are they here? BTB believes this is an opportunity of a lifetime. They have already made it, but now they have come up with a plan to help you make it too. It doesn't matter if you're 15 years old or 70 years old. Equal opportunity, unequal results. If you see the potential for generational wealth, you take the ride, you don't get cold feet. Tone and writing style. The Substack and this YouTube channel are not meant for soft people. The best way to describe it is as follows: better to be punched in the face with the truth than kissed with a lie. Once you enter the real world with your first job, career, or business, you quickly learn that people tell you nonsense all the time to make you feel good. They try to trick you into believing you're well paid, being treated equally, etc. It is a lie. On this side of the web, if there is a straightforward answer, it will be given with zero fluffy language. The world is changing fast, so winners prefer to-the-point communication to move on quickly. Direct communication leads to a lot of no, bad idea responses because 9 out of 10 ideas don't work. But when you get a yes, good idea, it means run as fast as possible. This is a good rule of thumb: get used to failing a lot, it's the only way to win. Winners like direct communication because it saves valuable time. Time is more important than money every day of the week. Many of you who follow their Substack will become, or already are, richer than them. If that's the case, they will be thrilled for you as they believe in equal opportunity, unequal results. This is the fairest system. And if you have anything legitimate they can help with, they will help. Win and help win is a phrase that represents the belief system. If all of your friends are winners, you will win by default. If someone is negative, simply cut them off and move on. Winners may be a bit direct and unemotional, however, that is a lot better than the people who smile behind your back when you fail along the path to success. The master plan. The big picture plan is as follows. First of all, you are underpaid at your job or career. The reason? No one hires someone who isn't profitable, otherwise they would go out of business. So step one is knowing that you can always do better and are currently underpaid. Step two is to develop a second income stream. No excuses. Step three. You do this by building it up while you're not working. If you have rules to follow, you simply start a business under the name of a family member. If you cannot trust a single person to simply put something under their name, you can find someone and pay them to do it. Step four. While investing is cool, you must have laser focus on two income streams first. If you have two of them, investing becomes more important. An income stream is defined as anything that pays living expenses, rent, food, drinks, and utilities. Step 5. Once you have a business up and running, you can quit if you want when it is generating 2 times more than you make at your current job or career. There is a bottomless pit of opportunity for copywriting and affiliate marketing that costs practically nothing to start. The Bowtie Jungle. BTB owns a website called BowtieIsland.com, which will slowly host all the valuable content creators from the community. As mentioned, they believe in decentralization and equal opportunity, unequal results. This also means they are more than happy to help you win if you have a real skill. However, they won't support someone who is directly competing with their core content, which is investing, crypto, and e-commerce, but everything else in the world is fair game. A good chunk of proceeds is given back straight to the jungle through the weekly Troll Tuesday events. Life balance in Troll Tuesday. If you spend too much time making money and nothing else, you end up developing a strange personality. You can tell by the music choice, typing style, etc., that the authors grew up pretty poor. It is a competitive advantage to start from nothing, as the first $100 you make, or the first $50 you make, feels like a lot of money. If you grew up rich, the first $100 feels like you've accomplished nothing. There is no point in being worth $50 million with a huge belly, heart attack risk, and unattractive significant other. There is no point at all. You want to be in good physical shape, with a partner that is attractive to you. There is no need to take life so seriously, no one likes boring people. Troll Tuesday explained. Every Tuesday, the team of BTB will take the day off to simply troll and have fun. The team is free to work if they wish, but are recommended taking the entire day off to troll. Competitions are held from time to time, for example the best meme or best video. The audience is paid if they win. Some of you may wonder, why Tuesday? Because it's Troll Tuesday. In April 27, 2021, BTB arranged one of the first ever global trolls when they paid to display the hash mask clowns in Times Square. Paid subs Q&A. If you're a paid subscriber to their Substack, you can ask questions related to the posts. This makes each post more valuable. At the end of the month, there is also a broad Q&A where the first 50 to 100 questions are answered. Colleges and debt. Most of the university system is a scam. It doesn't matter if you go to a top 10 university or a top 20 university, the textbooks and materials are basically the same. You know it is a scam because the business school are quite literally the same as the undergraduate textbooks. What you want to do is focus on getting into the best college you can, while taking on next to no debt. Do not take on large amounts of debt, as the math isn't worth it. Furthermore, BTB doesn't even think it is necessary to go to college anymore. However, this strategy helps decrease risk without incurring a lot of damage. You can work part-time jobs or start your own internet business in your dorm room. If you struggle, well, you got a degree from a good school and can start a career or job that pays the bills. What is the difference between a job, career, and business? Job. This is something that pays by the hour with no performance fees. You are trading your time for money by working for, say, $10 per hour or $100 per hour. Freelance work is similar to this as it is project-based. However, freelance work is a bit better as you can typically convert it to a business later on. Career. This is something that pays you based on performance, such as enterprise sales. If you sell more products, you get more fees. You are not paid by the hour. Technology, mergers and acquisitions, investment banking and sales are clear examples of careers most of the time. These are the only three careers BTB recommends. None of the other ones are recommended due to compensation. Business. This is something that can be scaled and makes money while you sleep. The focus is on internet businesses because that makes money while you sleep, unlike a retail store which only makes money during hours of operations. If you make a business that does two times your career or job, you probably have to quit. Why? You're losing money by wasting time at your career or job. Corporate politics and getting into it. If you're young, you believe performance is everything. It is not. Major corporations are primarily run by talentless people who were born into the right families with the right connections. This means the odds are stacked against you on day one. The good news? You can game the system. You game the system by being a great performer, but never perfect. You want to be the top bucket, but never number one. Why? All of you get paid about the same amount of money. The person who is ranked number one gets 10 to 15 hours of extra work. You need that time to go and start an internet business. If you're ranked number 1, you are doing it wrong. Do not tell anyone that you're working at 70% capacity. You want to smile, nod and agree, 24/7/365. Prestige is a scam. Corporations know that having firms like Google and Goldman Sachs on the resume gives you better opportunities. This means they pay you even less than you are worth. Remember this. If you believe in yourself and your skills long-term, always choose the better money-time equation. Better to work at a mid-tier software company making $150,000 a year with 40 hours a week, than work for a major firm like Amazon and work 80 hours per week for $200,000. It isn't even close. Furthermore, if you have no business, there will be no substantial gains for you long-term. Crypto basics. Here is a summary of what you need to know about the basics of crypto, according to the opinion of the bull. 1. You must hold the keys to your crypto and cold storage hardware at minimum. Turboautists would run their own nodes. 2. If you use a centralized exchange like Coinbase, you want to take all your coins off the exchange and move it to cold storage. 3. Over-the-counter, also known as OTC, is the best way to acquire crypto, and that requires you to personally dig and look for good contacts, no hand-holding on that one. 4. You must pay taxes on all crypto gains and losses. Talk to a professional accountant, some jurisdictions have minimal taxes. And 5. You must learn DeFi over the next 1 to 2 years, BTB has hired a full team for it. Yes, it is that serious of an innovation. What is financial independence? This number is different for all of you. It could be as low as a few thousand US dollars per month, and it could be as high as tens of thousands of US dollars per month. What does financial independence mean? It means you no longer have to work and can eat, sleep, drink, travel once in a while and pay all utilities off of investment income only. If it costs you $5,000 to live a comfortable life every month, this means your investment income needs to generate over $60,000 per year. As an important note, these $5,000 per month do not include income from a business, 401k numbers, or any time for money exchange. It is based purely on income streams such as rental properties, dividends, bond coupons, etc. Why Anon? No ego. BTB and most of the community members are fully anonymous. If you are famous, you're not actually free. If you are worth $100 million, but are scared to talk to someone for your image, it means you're controlled by your ego. You're not really free, you suffer from a different type of slavery. Now, there are exceptions, it's impossible to be under the radar if you're a professional athlete or actor. But these are exceptions to the rule, you want to be rich not famous. All of the bowtied bulls hires are anonymous cartoon animals on Twitter. In the future, if we create a fair system with equal opportunity, unequal results, you can be an avatar, a person, or an animal. It will not matter. That is the vision of this community, equal opportunity, unequal results. 2035 Degen Island. In 2035 you will likely meet the members of the BTB. However, it will be on Degen Island. Unless the world accelerates at a faster rate, then it might happen earlier. But they are confident it will occur by 2035 at a minimum. Trading versus investing. There are tons of scams out there. BTB are long-term investors and do not trade. The idea is to try and outperform Bitcoin since it has won the store of value game. This is extremely difficult, but that's the plan. Paid subscribers can see all of their positions over time. Trading is for scammers. If you want proof, look at all the traders that suddenly disappeared in the middle of 2020. Why? All their terrible ideas and tactics blew up when institutional money came in. The price of Bitcoin soared and their models didn't encapsulate institutional demand. The hodlers won. And yes, of course, there is some tiny percent that can trade. That's not a behavior to encourage, though. You should be too busy earning an income online or with a career to have time to trade. Keep in mind, BTB is not perfect, no one shoots 100%. They support real projects that are new. Why? Because in order to win, you have to support new ideas and concepts. Most don't get it. If you only own Bitcoin or Ethereum and nothing else, you're not doing your part to help build a broad infrastructure. With that said, Bitcoin and Ethereum is the best first investment, but please do not become a single coin maximalist. Keep an open mind as opportunities are boundless in the new Web 3.0 world. Don't ape, calculate, is the saying. Furthermore, if they have a positive opinion on something, it is usually undervalued, so the price increasing does make logical sense. E-commerce. You should always start from scratch. Flipping websites is dangerous if you have zero experience. Once you have experience, it is pretty easy to flip websites. You find websites with a clear issue you can solve, you buy it and flip it based on your hard-earned experience. To avoid excuses and not taking action, the first step is to learn copywriting. Sales is never a skill that is a bad investment. 90% attempt, 10% learn. Here are some basic guides on learning how to sell. After that, step one is to become an affiliate, also known as selling someone else's product. You can pause this video if you want to take a closer look at this list of reading recommendations. Leverage. If you're actually rich, you do not need leverage. Leverage can result in a sudden total loss. This isn't worth the risk. You're free to do whatever you like, but the authors behind BTB don't believe in it. Leverage just means you need more income streams to buy a larger amount of coins. Anyone watching this can make it. This isn't a scammy Tony Robbins seminar where they sell feel-good nonsense and walk over hot coals with other aging middle-aged failures. The reality is anyone can make it because most people are too lazy. Over the years, there have been some insane success stories from some of those who have been following the content. People who were in jail, who had no options. They made online businesses that clear six figures in US dollars after copying the strategies on affiliate marketing. The problem? Those guys worked for years and years toiling day and night to find their niche. Now, they print money in their sleep. The majority won't make it. Is this contradictory? No, most people will give up. It is not easy to fail for weeks, months, or even years and not give up. It is not easy, so most quit. Those who don't end up getting what they deserve. Diamonds. Start small if needed. While time for money exchanges aren't the best, some people still need to build confidence. So try and start an online business that does trade time for money. This could be projects for web design, it could be some sort of consulting service, etc. However, this is put last as it's better to just go straight for performance. But again, some people really just don't have a lot of confidence. So once you see that it's possible to make $1,000 a month with additional time for money exchange, you'll start to see that the opportunities really are endless. Simple financials. Being negative on debt, the thought process is as follows if you're trying to start investing. 1. You need to have 3 to 6 months of living expenses saved before you start investing, no matter what, you never dip into this. 2. You should have no debt unless you're a real estate investor or are forced to do something that really requires it. Internet businesses are better since they are cheaper and have higher margins. And 3. After that, you can start with crypto and stocks as a first initial investment vehicle. And that brings us to the end of this video. As some of you who have been watching the content of this YouTube channel may have noticed, Hedgehog tried out a different editing style for this video. Please comment below your thoughts on it. The great thing about this style of video editing is that it's more convenient when creating longer videos like this one. It could serve as a great alternative to the animation style seen in the prior videos. With that said, I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I really suggest you check out the original post as well as subscribe to the Substack if you haven't already. And if you enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe to the YouTube channel for more content. If you have any suggestions on other topics you would like covered, you are always free to comment down below. I read all your comments.